fucking head. Break your fucking neck, bitches.
What is up, YouTube? This your boy Trucker Will, trucking it back to Salt Lake City, Utah. Currently in Danridge, Tennessee. And as you can see, waiting at the fuel aisle so I can change out. Oh, the truck decides he wants to move up just a little bit so I can get through. That is what is up. Can move up a little bit. But I just thought I'd come to you guys. Haven't brought a video to you guys in a while. So thought I'd bring a video to you guys and see how y'all doing as I move my truck up. As I get square. So I can get in this fuel aisle here. Get square. As I get square. Very, 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 very carefully as I get square. And I'm just waiting. Now I gotta wait for the other guy to get done. But for the most part, waiting. It's a pretty busy truck stop. Pretty busy truck stop. My clock is done for the day. So I'm just waiting so I can get done and take some Z's as I get ready to head back to Salt Lake City, Utah. Again, like normal, all the time. It's kind of frigid cold going that way, but hey, it's part of the job being cold and frigid. And I think I actually stopped at this Love's on my way to where I'm coming from, which is up there in Plumont, North Carolina. Drop and hook, it's cool, easy, quick, fast, and in a hurry. I like those, keep me rolling, keep me moving. But anyway, chilling, waiting. Nothing too much to report. Just grinding, hustling. Time to get some sleep. Anyway, it's your boy Trucker Will. I'll holler. Break your neck, nigga. Bang your head until you start to break your neck.